a continuous improvement message from CTPM, who have been assisting companies for over 20 years.
We all understand the importance of having a business strategy. However, often what gets breezed over is the continuous improvement strategy, resulting in improvement activities that lack alignment and holistic effectiveness. So what are the three key parts of a continuous improvement strategy that we need to focus on to win?
Number one, reactive improvement. When things go wrong, how quickly can we get back to budget or expectation? And most importantly, stop it happening again. Number two, proactive improvement. How do we increase our capability from our current performance by reducing or eliminating losses and waste, whether it be through technology, projects and events, or ongoing improvement, so as to reduce our cost base, improve productivity, and ensure a safe and risk-free workplace? Number three, stable production plan through flow logic. How do we stop the hidden cost of firefighting throughout the supply chain every time the production plan changes while enhancing our customer service through shorter lead times and perfect delivery performance? The key is to recognize that all three key parts are interlinked. For example, when proactive improvement is successful, then the need for reactive improvement should significantly reduce. However, if reactive improvement or stability is poor, you may struggle to find time for proactive improvement. Hence, all three key parts need to work in concert.
At one client, after the leadership team spent half a day using our framework to develop their continuous improvement strategy, their achievements and bottom line benefits more than doubled over the following year. So if you need help to develop your continuous improvement strategy, give me a call.